What's good, YouTube man? You already know what it is. It's your boy, Exotic Green on the House, man, and we're back with another video. As you can see from the title and thumbnail, I made a song called Loser. It's a diss track on KSI. It's out right now. It got like 60, 70 views. I don't know how much it got right now, but we're finna be reacting to it. We're gonna listen to the song first, and at the end of the song, I'm finna tell you how I made it, how long it took. You know, just a bunch of stuff. Before we get into this video, I'm gonna need you to hit that big thumbs up button. Subscribe. Link in the description for the original audio if you wanna go listen to it yourself without me reacting to it. Follow my TikTok. Link in the description. I have 19,000. I'm gonna be hitting 20,000 followers on there soon. Follow my Instagram. Link in the description. Do all that good stuff. Let me react to this video and let's get it, man. Slap.
All I have in this world is my balls and my word, and I don't break them for no one. Do you understand?
KS, I can fight, don't you know that you's a pump? Making them videos, boy, you looking dumb. You won't buy 2 points, boy, you think you fucking won. Stop capping, you ain't number one. I'm not even gonna cap, KSI you cannot fight. Look at Paul 1, he was putting up a fight. How much you paid for that fight? Let me tell you something, don't you know you ain't a pro? Aborting all those babies, don't you know you cold? Yeah, that shit is crazy, boy you is a hoe. I think you bought those views, you think it's a joke? Listen KSI, you cannot fight. Meet me in the ring and I'ma fly you like a kite. Punch you in the face, you gon' end up going right. You hella ugly and you look like me mice.
I told y'all, bruh. I told you. KSI's career is not going on anymore. I'm just playing, bruh. I'ma be honest. It was trash. I'ma be honest, bruh. That was trash. It was only a minute. I did it in one day. Literally, I made a video, right? It was called Message to KSI. That day, after that day... No. That day I made the video called Message to KSI. I made the song. I didn't really know, you know, I just searched up a beat, free type beat, and I made the song. But it only took me like a couple minutes to make. It only took me like 10 minutes to make, not even 20 minutes. Like, I know I say that for all my songs, but it's true. Like, you could tell that I did not take that much time on this song. So, my opinion, I made the song. I'm gonna rate it a 10, obviously, because it's my song. But... you guys, I want you guys to comment right now in the comment section and rate it 1 through 10. Let me know what you think about it. Like I said, I didn't try on it. I was just playing around. I didn't really have much to diss him on. Only, you know, the aborting babies and, you know, how much he paid for the fight. And, you know, like, he didn't win. Whatever, Logan Paul put a fight. But, comment right now in the comment section and rate it 1 through 10. Let me know what you think about that song. But... that's gonna be it for the end of the reaction video, man. If you enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up button. It won't hurt. Subscribe. Turn on post notifications so that you get notified for whenever, you know, upload a video. KSI, if you're watching this video, bro, there's no beef. I did all this for fun. Don't roast me, bro. If you're watching this video, I did all this for fun. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be doing diss tracks on a bunch of different people, a bunch of YouTubers or whatever. So stay tuned for that. More music on the way. I'm trying to make a video. More music on the way, bro. I'm going to start doing diss track on people. So be ready for that. But follow my TikTok link in the description. I'm about to hit 20K on there. Instagram. Thank you guys for all the support. Turn on post notifications so you get notified whenever I upload a video. It's been your boy. Is that where you're going to be? I'll just stay in KSI. There's no beef. I support what you're doing. But... I still mess with Logan Paul. No beef, bruh. Don't roast me, bruh. No beef.
Me and you, baby. You and me, baby.